I'm Brandy, and this is How I See It. Today, we're going to be going over music from the neighborhood. This is going to be Stargazing. First, please take a look at my sponsor's website, music-trails.com. Don't forget the dash in the middle of music-trails.com. Music Trails was created to cover rising independent artists, building their own legacies and sharing their talents with the world. Keeping music fans like you updated with artists on our radar. Sit back and enjoy catching up with the new music releases that will light a fire in you to keep you hustling after your dreams. Now the neighborhood. Let's just check it out, okay? Because I'm not too much of like a big fan of the neighborhood. So this is Stargazing. Let's jump in and see what... Looks like everybody got a mask on. They do. Giving me the 1980 feel. Take it from the top. Okay. Patience that I grace against that. I like his voice. We don't want got me thinking. Drive. I can feel your heartbeat with mine. Underneath the stars and signs. Okay. Sunshine. Made it pretty far on the first try. What is going on? Start with a spark. This is crazy. This group has some really good musical talent, like all the way around. I'm not gonna lie, there's like chemistry throughout each player, okay, in this band. With that being said, you know, there's always that one kid where you're like, nerd, he can do it all. And he's not scared to go in high pitch. And whenever we're in core. What is it? Choir? Core? Whenever we're in choir, he goes all kinds of wellish in here. But anyway, he just, I don't know. I'm impressed. Okay, anyway. Whenever you have faith that you know, like you have talent. When no one else believes in you, but you just know you're going to make it one day. So you have this persona that you put on all the time and it's just not working out. And people are like, ugh, whatever. Ugh, whatever. We're tired of you. You know what I mean? To you, you're a star. But everybody here locally knows that you're just a nut. I mean, it happens most of the time, right? Until somebody picks up that they have talent and then all of a sudden they take off and leave you behind. Okay? Yes. It's like we'll pass. There goes Jaden. That's nice. You know why? Because I bring up Jaden a lot in different videos to where I think that there's a lot of look-alike artists. I'm not going to lie, but tell you how I see it. There's a lot of people out here that look just like Jaden, or they want to look like Jaden, right? Or they want to be confused by looking like Jaden. So anyway, with this being said, the neighborhood has Jaden in the video. So there you have it, okay? Right there at 203. Lord, we're not even halfway done. But I was gonna say, man, that sound, I'm hearing a lot of bands have that. You know what I mean? When I say it's 1980s, I really mean it. And they're really bringing it back. And, you know, I can't help but just go, it is what it is, right? And then the thing is whenever I'm hearing this music and I'm in that state of mind. And then when it's over, it's like, oh, 2020 again. That's really where I'm not setting it back. It's like a reset button. And I'm just like, anyway. In the girl's pants right there. I'm thinking, what is that? It's like right across the butt. This is gonna be a whole new trend. Like you would think that it was like right at like the slit of like shorts, you know what I'm saying? Like short level right there underneath the butt cheek. But this was like literally like, I don't even know what to think. I don't want to see this. I hope that people don't do this, you know, here where I'm from. I don't want to see it. though, right? Crazy. I swear. This is weird. Visuals are out of control nowadays. It said good luck. It again just to get the point of the video. That's kind of crazy. Ramez Sirian, right? Starring Chip Chrome and everybody else. Lana Del Rey was in there, but she's gained so much weight. She's unrecognizable now. I ain't gonna lie, I'm gonna tell you. She's eating good. Me too. I'm looking like a whole blowfish up here. But y'all are being kind, not saying nothing in the comment section, and I appreciate you. Okay, so I'm not gonna lie, I'm now the Neighbourhood fan. Okay, so there you have that. I appreciate it and everything that you do for your creative vision that who would have thunk, right? I was really thinking he was just playing a character, and little did we know he was an alien, you know, to begin with. So there you have it. I want to hear your favorite The Neighbourhood song in the comment section below. If you don't know already, then I just told everybody I was new to them. So if you have not subscribed to my channel, please do that. Also, there is a notification button. It's right there. They go hand in hand. We're trying to get it to 1 million over here, and we can only do that with your help. All right, y'all tell me what y'all think about the whole video and the concept as well. It was kind of weird. And I think that a lot of artists, okay, look, I said it first. I was going to say, don't quote me on this, but yes, quote me on this. Because there's like a space theme here going on. You know, I don't know if, you know, 2020 has just given that that distant feel so much so to where we don't have any. Like, I bet you households are very, very happy for those that have, like, those scopes to where they can just look up at the stars. I bet you so many people have taken advantage of that tool that has been, like, you know, collecting dust or what have you on a shelf or packed away in the closet. Now, like, let's just start looking at the stars. It's just bringing a lot of Cosmo feel, okay? Spacey, earthy, but that kind of thing. It's just really bringing a lot of those. I always say Nirvana. I don't know why, but it's like a, you know, like you just don't feel one with the earth anymore. Something's just off, right? I don't know what's happened, but I paid more attention to the eclipse as they, you know, as the years have passed, more so than I didn't do before. But anyway, there's something among us, okay? It is what it is. Some people got proof, some people have none, okay? And with that being said, my name is Brandy. That is how I see it, and I'm out.